let's say that you have to sell wrestling to someone who's never watched wrestling before.
Okay.
Why should people watch wrestling, in your opinion?
I think it's a completely unique art form that is totally unlike anything else that exists. And like I think I've actually even told my co-host this, I've sort of made this analogy in the past on the show, but more, let's take specifically like an indie show, because I think WWE, you can sit in front of the TV and kind of be a little disinterested, and like 3 hours, 2 hours is a big ask of anybody. But I think that if you're going to like an independent wrestling show or even just a WWE show live or something like that, the ability for the performers to like make you feel, and it's really up to them, because if you look at other forms of art, whether it be like a musician or a stand-up comedian or any other live performances, like their end goal for the most part is to like get a very specific thing out of you, or like to do one specific thing. Whereas with wrestling, they have the autonomy, especially again on the indies, like if I want to make you mad, I can wrestle a match that will make you mad. And then the only limitation is my own skill set. If I want to make you laugh, I can make you laugh. Like I can elicit any emotion from you that I want in the context of like simulated combat. And that in and of itself, I think, is so unique compared to anything else that exists. And like, that's for me as someone who like enjoys the performance element of certain things. Like I can see that and just be inspired by the amount of creativity that they can have in the ring, and how much it's like up to the performers to do whatever makes the most sense, you know, for what they're trying to get at.